great Jedi once told me, the best leaders lead by example.
We can do this, General!
The war left its scars on all of us. I didn't betray my Jedi. We're not droids. We're not programmed. You have to learn to make your own decisions. We all have a choice. You know, how about Subway Douglas for that kind of fighting, I'm afraid? After the war, I questioned the point of the whole thing. What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. In the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. We had any doubts, any private traitorous thoughts. Perhaps, but no one said a word.
One and the same. Same heart, same blood. Your training is in your blood. My blood's boiling for a fight.
I used to believe that being a good soldier meant doing everything they told you. That's how they engineered us. But we're not droids. We're not programmed. You have to learn to make your own decisions.
Hero once, you and your kind brought peace to the galaxy.
My loyalty was to the Republic, not your empire.
I served the order you put into place.
You are making a mistake by crossing me, clone.
Take it.
It's Captain, sir.
I used to believe that being a good soldier meant doing everything they told you.
on the rocks. You're too blind to see it.
That's how they engineered us. But we're not droids. You betrayed every one of us. We're not programmed. You have to learn to make your own decisions.
We are men! We must be trusted to make the right decisions! Especially when the orders we are given are wrong!
A great commander once told me...
I want you troopers to remember, we're shoulder to shoulder on those front lines. Brothers! And sometimes we may quarrel, but no matter what, we are united. Rule one, we fight together.
Look around. We're one and the same. Same heart, same blood. Your training is in your blood. And my blood's boiling for a fight.
All those men died. And for what? After the war, I questioned the point of the whole thing.
Why does it seem like he has it out for clones?
I think you're all overreacting.
I'm not saying that. But I do think his desire for victory has blinded him to the fact that there are lives at stake. I've never seen a general with these kinds of casualties.
He's out of control. He is not acting like the other Jedi. He has no respect for us. This is wrong. And we all know it. The General is making a mistake, and he needs to be called on it. No clone should have to go out this way! We are loyal soldiers. We follow orders, but we are not a bunch of unthinking droids! We are men. We must be trusted to make the right decisions. Especially when the orders we are given are wrong!
But they are able to learn and adapt quickly. A few of them have already demonstrated that. If this is how soldiers are rewarded for heroic actions, then one day, every man in this battalion may face a similar fate. The war left its scars on all of us.
This is about more than just following orders.
It is. It is about honor.
Where is the honor in marching blindly to our deaths?
It is not our call. We are part of something larger. We are not independent of one another.
I'm sorry. I cannot just follow orders when I know they're wrong.
Especially when lives are at stake. You will if you support the system we fight for.
I do support it. I do. But I am not just another number. None of us are!
It was an honor to serve with you, Rex. It was an honor to fight with you for something that we chose to believe in. We did it, Gregor. We did it.
the sacrifices are heavy. We fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope and restore peace across the galaxy.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen, with the dark shadow of the Empire rising to take their place. This message is a warning and a reminder for any surviving Jedi. Trust in the Force. Do not return to the Temple. That time has passed, and our future is uncertain. We will each be challenged. Our trust, our faith, our friendships. But we must persevere, and in time, a new hope will emerge. May the Force be with you, always.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Attention, is there anyone on this frequency? If so, this is Admiral Lucilius of the Eclipse Venator. I'm here to send troops, reinforcements on your way. Your Venator is a total loss, and we need to report all of your troopers and remaining troopers back onto our Venator.
Get them up, Bugs Candy!
Trust.
Sacrifices are heavy. We fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope, restore peace across the galaxy.
We will each be challenged. Our trust, our faith, our friendships. But we must persevere, and in time, a new hope will emerge. May the Force be with you, always.